Rachel. Good luck, everyone. Pick number 14 will be made by
Memphis. Or Boston.
The Boston Celtics.
All right, so as expected, Memphis's pick goes to Boston due to previous trade conditions.
The 13th pick goes to
New Orleans.
The New Orleans Pelicans. The 12th pick in the draft belongs to
the Kings.
The Sacramento Kings.
I didn't know this.
It usually goes from least likely to get number one to...
Oh, okay.
Picking 11th is... The San Antonio Spurs.
All right, so no surprises yet.
No, nothing yet.
Pick number 10 will be made by... The Phoenix Suns.
Okay, nothing yet.
The 9th pick belongs to... Washington Wizards.
Okay. Great.
Picking 8th is the New York Knicks.
Ooh.
Ouch.
All right. We have a double jump.
So that means the Hornets and the Bulls get into the top 4.
Jump into the top 4 for New York is at number 8.
The 7th pick in the draft belongs to... The Detroit Pistons.
Okay.
Well, looks so exciting.
Pick number 6 goes to the Atlanta Hawks.
Okay.
And the 5th pick will be made by the Cleveland.
Okay, so that means Minnesota and the Warriors go into the top 4. That would be cool.
Well, of course it's gonna happen because you left. If you were still there, then there's no way, right?
Chicago Bulls, okay.
They're 4th.
That's their 4th.
The 3rd pick will be made by.
Hornets. That's all right.
The 2nd pick goes to.
I predicted it! I predicted Minnesota would get number 1!